Hi guys, today we're going to talk about an important subject. Help, my ads aren't showing. I cannot see my ads. My client calls me, hey, you told me you just uploaded the campaign. Where are my ads? Why can't I cannot see them? Okay, so this is a huge problem. You just uploaded a new campaign and you cannot see your ads. You have enough budget. Everything is right in its place. The keywords, the ads, the landing page. So what is the problem? Don't worry, we're going to fix all of that. I'll show you how. So Google helps us to tackle this subject by a free tool. It is a free tool, which is called Ad Preview Diagnosis. So let's dive in. So here we see our main panel of the Google Ads platform. And we know that we already added a keyword, which is this keyword, SOS pets. And my client called me, he says, when I'm searching for SOS pets, I cannot see the ad. So let's go and find out how we can tackle this problem. So we're going to tools and settings, planning, ad preview and diagnosis. Let's click that. And here we can see this tool. So we have different types of languages and devices that we can try to see. So let's say that I've started this one with a location on the United States in the Danish language and tablet. We know that our term is SOS pets. Let's click on it and Google says, oh, your ad is not showing. What is the reason? So the reason is you say that this keyword from this campaign or specific ad group cannot be shown in front of these settings. So try to change the settings. All right, I will try to change it. Let's change this one to Israel. And it says, okay, it might show, but again, these settings aren't good enough. And accurate enough. Let's see. So we're going to try to make it in Hebrew. And surprise, surprise, your ad is showing. This time it's on tablet. We didn't choose any of the audience. And here's the preview of the ad. So we can see our ad is here. And the big bonus is we can see our competitors. We have enough competitors, and after all the ads that are showing, we can see all the organic results, the organic websites, links, and sometimes on the Google Maps, a regular search page, the front page that we can see. But we have to keep on two things. Maybe if I only change this keyword to let's try the thing. So now Google tells me that my ad isn't showing. Let's see why. Okay, the result is there are no keywords that match this type of query. So here I can check this one. Maybe the keywords that I entered, that I thought that I entered in my account, don't match this one. And if so, maybe it's on the wrong ad group. Other types of problems that can be shown is if the budget is depleted, let's say we have $50 a day and we try to search it on 7 p.m. and it was already depleted because they had many clicks and many conversions. Perfect. Second thing it can be shown that we thought that all the ads were approved, but when you go to ad preview and diagnosis, it will tell us that there are no ads that are approved. So now we can go to the account and fix that problem. So we have three main problems that can occur, and we can find that with the help of this free tool. So we will use it. The second thing we can see, like we saw in the example, we can see our competitors. Perfect. Let's see where they are ranking, what style of text they show, how we use this tool. But we need to understand that the preview and diagnosis only tell us when in this specific moment, on this specific query, on these devices and location, Google is going to show our ads. It doesn't tell us what is going to happen tomorrow or what happened last week, only in this specific moment. So if we know everything is right and still we cannot show the ads, the immediate thing we should do most of the time is just raising our bids. Sometimes our bid is not enough to enter the auction in front of other competitors. So we have to raise the bid. Most of the time we will see that this is the only solution we needed to do, only to show our ads. Another cool thing we can do is send the link to the ad preview and diagnosis and share the results with our customer. Okay, we can send it, he can look for himself, and everything will be calm and easy as is. All right, I hope I helped you with this tool. Give it a thumbs, and we'll continue to upload more good videos to help everybody Google Ads with ease. Bye for now.